Essay on the Uses and Abuses of Television. Gone are the days of the old-fashioned entertainment. Television is an important invention of this century. Its great effect upon society is remarkable. It can be found in any large city in the world. Television does an appreciable and efficient work for mankind. It is the one of the greatest educators. Most ordinary people would have known little about documentary programs about foreign countries, instructional programs on engineering, science, medicine, and so on. To add to the knowledge of the pupils in some part of the world, television has been introduced in the classroom. Television provides good entertainment, the greatest excitement, and creates an interest in the arts. Very good plays are to be seen nowadays on television. A piano recital or an orchestra, a grand ball or a clandestine love affair drama keeps the house audience glued to the television. To the old people and the sick, the television has become a companion. They no longer feel lonely and lost. Television entertains them and makes them happy. Spacemen today are making enormous strides in the space race. Television has its use in their field too. Photographs can now be relayed to Earth from space by means of television. Unfortunately, it also has its disadvantages. People spend too much time in front of it. Children are likely to neglect their studies. If television has too strong a hold, even elderly people are likely to neglect some of their important work. When too much emphasis is given on violence, vice and crime programs, it has a disastrous effect upon the young. But if this medium is used properly, it can become an advantage and not a disadvantage to mankind. Then only will it gain the wide appreciation it deserves. Thank you.